greatest honor, and duty to Helm is above all.
It is your responsibility to commission a work of art from the sculptor, Sir Sarl. See that he serves the glory of Helm. Alright.
Helm sees all. Know that and be judged.
Maybe this guy will give us equipment.
Helm sees all. Know that and be judged.
Well, they're not giving anything to us. I mean, maybe it's at a discount. Potions of healing. They don't have the extra healing.
These are direct commandments from above. We must live with all of the commandments that have been given to us.
Far away. Oops. Oh, she's already got some. That's better. Alright, so we have some stuff at Helm to do.
You point, I punch. Stand back. See battle bow. Run, bow, run!
I wonder if we're gathering more quests. Oh. What's this? That's okay. I just took that. Alright, let's continue exploring. Who's that? Hala... what? Halatlatlus Jillian. That's a very unusual name.
Oh, it's a fine day for meeting new friends.
Greetings, friend. I preach for the benefit of the Hearthkeeper, Our Lady Cyrilali? Let's say these names. One day I shall have a shrine here in the city dedicated to her. The Hearthkeeper? Never heard of her. Not many would, I suppose. She's a goddess of halflings, representing our ideals of friendship and trust. You may notice there are a large number of the wee folk here in Ethkatla. Cyrilali tries her best to provide a safe home for her people here in the city. As you might understand, it is important for us halflings to fit in wherever we can. A home is a home. We may as well strive to make it a pleasant home. Yeah, you might as well. Well, good day to you. That's a secret thingy. Prophet?
Hello there.
Miranda says, you! You are Talon Nurkas, priest of Talos, are you not? Yes. Yes, I am. Why do you ask? You don't remember me? We laid together an evening many moons ago, and this here is your daughter. Lainey, greet your father, darling. Well, this is awkward. Hello, father. Talon says, are you sure? I mean, I have no memory. You were deep into your cups that eve, Nurkas. Blame me not if you have no memory of the event. I see. What is it exactly that you want? I want you to take responsibility for your child, foolish man. Lainey sighs. Mommy, I don't like this daddy. I like the other daddies better. Dist. Hush, child, Miranda says. Talon says, what's this? Oh, nothing, Talon Nurkass. A simple mistake, perhaps on my part. Please do excuse me. You're in such trouble, girl. Okay. Anyway, I didn't even go that way. I figured they were men that she was with that helped raise him, and this was her true father, but I guess, yeah, this can be seen as he tries this with other people. I see. Talos' blessing on you then, and good day. He's out. He's busy and out. What is this? That opens up. What the hell? Entrance to the sewers. Oh! Not yet.
Ah, we are all heroes. You and Boo and I. Hamsters and rangers everywhere. Rejoice!
Hello there.
You. I know you. Sang the Minsk. This child here is yours. It is time that you paid your dues for your foolish behavior. Or maybe she was talking to me. I don't know. The child is mine, like she was the cleric's? Or the gods know only how many other men's? Oh, perhaps I was mistaken. You look very similar to another I had spent time with. Excuse me, my lord.
You're a stranger.
You wouldn't be my daddy, would you?
Hello there.
Yeah, okay. There's Talon over here. Oh, there's a Talon Nurkass and a Talon Zogas. I thought Talon was his first name. Hear ye, hear ye.
Hear ye, hear ye.
Okay, he said it better. Good business, gathered friends. I've got dirt that might hurt, and you'll scarcely believe the cloak and dagger conspiracies. Two old adversaries resurface. This sounds promising. Continue with your tale, Crier. A cauldron of cold intrigues, a witch's brew of bad news. Cirrus of the Twin Towers of the Eternal Eclipse are wooing the ogre magi Sithilus? Sithilus. Sounds like a venereal disease. And Servisni. Black Will Akalmir of the horse-breeding Akalmir Empire requires aid. The giant's eye trading company has run into Cirrus at the Mountain of Skulls. You know, the people that worship the blind god? I think it's a blind god, Cirric? Oh, maybe the eyeless god is Cirric. No spoilers, please, guys. Don't tell me either way, but yeah. I think he's the blind god. No, he's the one who killed Baal, in any case. At that river, and then Baal's blood tainted the river forevermore, kind of thing. Black Will offers cell swords to the Sithilician Empire for the attack on Moran. The Greenfields Consortium keeps a close eye on events. Ear to the ground and eyes wide around, check with me every morning for the true book lowdown on the highborn and skinny on the fat. Good business. What of other news? How's this? Your mother was a jackal, and your father was an ass, which make you, Urchin Interruptus, a jackass. Now stop disrupting my train of thought. Your mother was a hamster, and your father was a hamster, and your mother smelt of elderberries, or the opposite, either one. Yeah, he's gonna insult us like that. Talon!
Hello there.
What are you looking at? Nothing to see here. Storm Knights. Oh.
I trust you are here in good faith.
Come, my children. Fear the power of Talos. Join us in reverent worship to avoid the disasters that are sure to strike us down in the days to come. Mighty Talos! So are you like the guy that hangs out in Whiterun and keeps yelling about Talos? I thought Talos was an evil god. How is it that he is openly worshipped here? Evil? Is a hurricane evil as it thunders across the coast with its wind? The power of destruction lies in all men's hands. We must respect its potency. Jahira says, Nature is not so vindictive, fool. It cares not who prostrates before it. It cares only that the balance is maintained. Talos is only as vindictive as nature itself. He heralds destruction. Kneel to him so that you will not be murdered by his judgment. I may enter the church at any time, yes? The Church of Talos is open to all believers, as well as those who seek protection from the wrath of the Destroyer. Enter with your eyes downcast, supplicant. Well, tell me what to do. Oh, that's pretty interesting looking. Was that doing that before? For some reason, just noticed that. Alright, I guess we're gonna check out the Storm God. This is Talos? Yeah.
I trust you have no hostile intentions.
Holy destruction upon us all. Yeah, no hostile intentions. We're either just into destruction.
I trust you have no hostile intentions.
But blessed be chaos. They seem to have hostile intentions. Oh my.
Make way, villainy! Hero coming through!
What is all this? Well, there doesn't seem to be anyone around here.
All the world is mine.
Very well. Hiya!
Oops! Whoop! I just clicked it right as trap detected. Not this one. There's a delay with that. Nice bed. Not. Nice! Two more potions of extra healing and an antidote. Nice. 210 gold, 5 more potions of extra healing, and a wand of divine power. I forget exactly what it is. Wand of the heavens, right. Cast flame strike. You can use this? Awesome. Yeah, flame strike's pretty awesome. That was very helpful.
Sword bot kicking for goodness!
We used up a lot of our potions trying to help Nalia. We can't walk over there. Oh, there's another entrance here, or another room here. Well, the door is like broken down. Hello? Storm Knight?
I trust you have no hostile intentions.
Holy destruction upon us all. We can't be going into that chest. He will attack.
I trust you have no hostile intentions.
Blessed be chaos. Hopefully there's someone to talk to in here. Doesn't seem to be.
What is it?
I mean, I can't even find a priest in here. I guess Talos doesn't heal.
So this thing?
Potion of Storm Giant Strength. Excellent. This is what I was waiting for from Minsk. Strength 24. Heh. Pretty potent. Some kind of protection scroll. Bloodstone Jam and a Potion of Insulation. And this desk? Huh, for some reason split up. 73 gold and then 6. Two antidotes. Well, that was helpful. Insulation protects against lightning. Alright, so this is for Minsk. Protection from cold. Cold resistance plus 50% for 12 hours. Sweet. Very noisy in this place. Well, they're talking about chaos. Certainly sounds like chaos. Here's a 40 of bullet plus one. Save those. We don't really need it because when no bullets are equipped, the sling fires magical ammunition for plus one bullets. So the only thing this would do here is give us a plus two instead of plus one. And that's fine. I'd rather hold on to it. Alright, let's get out of here.
Minsk, where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
Guy still in here? Making sure. Yeah. Can't open that chest with him there. I don't feel like fighting these guys.
Jump on my sword while you can, evil. I won't be as gentle.
Alright, continuing to explore. That was a very rude town crier. A prophet and a counter caravus? I don't even know what that is.
Pray and come with us and be found worthy.
Oh, one of you guys. You, one of the faithless with your sight. Bow down to the Unseeing Eye and acknowledge his divine majesty. Who is this Unseeing One? The Unseeing Eye is my savior and our deity. Lethander, Helm, and all the rest are but paltry and false gods before him. He who is sightless sees and knows all. Join us in bowing down to worship him and redeem the world from its sighted folly. Sighted folly? Is that why you have no eyes? I put out my eyes as a tribute to the everlasting power and wisdom of the Unseeing Eye. Come, do not be faithless. Join with us and revel in the true faith. And who might you be then, blind one? I was once a priestess of the false Lethander. Now I am reborn to the eternal truth of the Unseeing Eye. Put out your vile eyes and witness the beauty of the divine. I think we're born with eyes. I think we're supposed to have eyes. Sorry. I don't think they're vile. You won't say who it is. I see. Where might I find this unseeing eye? He is everywhere. Everywhere. The Master calls the name out to us, and we respond. See me now, O Great One. See your servant humbling herself before you. Yes. Don't you think the other gods might resent this new one amongst them? They tremble and cower before the might of the great unseeing eye. The faithless will beware him, and the faithful will cast down their unholy sight and plead for his divine mercy. I think it's time to be on my way. Acknowledge his might. The unseeing eye is everywhere, and you shall all bow down before him. The faithless. I see only the faithless before me. Actually, you don't see anything because you put out your eyes. What's a counter Caravis? Is that a name, or is he a counter named Caravis? And what does he count?
I trust you are here in good faith.
Ah, greetings to you, supplicants. I come to this grand place to bring word of the most divine and wealthy of goddesses, Joaquin. She seems to be well enough remembered here, but I thought her worship was no more. Indeed, in her time Joaquin was known and welcomed fondly by all in the great city of Coin. The promenade was built to honor her, and trade prospered throughout. It is sad she disappeared from our lives. Many of us still honor her. I am confident that one day she will return and claim all the wealth that is rightfully hers. You worship a god that does not exist anymore? That seems odd. Not all of us converted to the worship of Lyra, she who brought the prophecy of Joaquin's disappearance. We, Joaquin, are, yet hold her dear in our hearts and pray for her return. Spit on me if you will. We spend coin to honor her and will revel in her return. The disbelievers will then have to pray hard to Lathander for any prosperity. Okay. Sounds like quite the thing. Let's continue. Was another entrance to the sewers. Omnian Guard.
In the name of the Council, I am here to keep order.
I wouldn't enter the sewers if I were you. You'll get your eyes torn out by those crazies down there. Eyes torn out by crazies? Aye, this is where they think the priests have been going when they disappear. When they come back, they've been blinded and converted to this unseeing eye religion. What are you talking about? You haven't heard? Well, never mind. Just stay out of the sewers if you know what's good for you. Yeah, I wanted to say more, but you did not. Oh. How do we get in there? We come out of there? Oh. Who put this in our way? Hey! You stinkers! I must see what is beyond. Entrance to sewers, yeah. Okay. So wait, is this another way out of the Temple of Talos? Let me see. This place is very magical. We can go out this one,
yeah. Live by the sword. Live a good long time. Stand back for justice.
Alright, well, we're out here. It's nothing here.
The bigger they are, the harder I hit.
Wait, where do we get out?
Battle Bo! Run, Bo! Run!
Who's that? Oh. But other talent? Yeah, I talked to him. Well, we can't walk along here, so I don't know what's in this area. There's a blocked off thing here. Maybe if we go through the sewers and come out, we'll get around it. Alright, let's go. Can I walk across this? No. Let's see what lie over this way. Another morning night.
May the gods look upon you kindly.
Strive always to aid, to foster new hope. Perfect thyself and be not prideful. Yeah, I heard that. So there's another entrance into the Temple of Lathander, I guess? Yeah. Well, there's Dawnmaster Creel again.
Make way, villainy! Hero coming through!
I welcome you with outstretched hand.
Talos' gift. We're in Lathander. Why are they selling Talos' gift? Boots of Grounding. Untold years ago, the fortress of the Starspire Peninsula was placed under the direct torment of Talos when a favorite Storm Herald was murdered there. Talos promises the destruction of the city by earthquakes, its isolation by tidal waves, and the death of its citizens by storms. One pair of these boots was bestowed to ensure that none but a single man would survive to tell the story of his wrath. Later, travelers seeking fortune in the ruined city came upon an aged man, maddened by the continuous destruction around him. The boots he wore would carry to many a distant land the legend of a city consumed by a god's rage. So this gives you electrical resistance plus 50%. Yeah, I guess we'll get it. Ooh! From Minsk. Helm of Charm Protection. As its name suggests, the Helm of Charm Protection protects its wearer from any magical attempts at emotional manipulation. As a precaution, some high-profile mercenary groups regularly equip their members with such helmets to ensure they can perform their prescribed duties without external interference. So it protects against critical hits and wearers immune to charm. Yeah. I mean, that's good. I'll get it. Staff of Striking plus 3. Staves of Striking are made by the gold elves of Drellagara on Evermeet. The staves have a life of their own and jump to attack in their bearer's hands. The elven craftsmen rarely sell them to other races, but these powerful melee weapons do surface occasionally in Faerûn. However, each attack made with a staff uses a charge, causing it to consume itself when no charges remain. Really? Oh, is a stack of plus 3 and 1d6 plus 9 damage. And it's got 5 charges. I'm not buying it. It's 5 hits and the thing's gone. These are good. Last 2 hours. Buy one for Minsk. Since we're going to the graveyard next, graveyard section. See, these are expensive, the raised dead. Kinda necessary though, if Jahira falls. Hate to do it, buy one. And then what did we need? Was it a potion of insight? Right. Wisdom 18. So Oh, it brings his armor class down? Oh, because of the helm of Baldurin. Oh. Well, let's give it to Jahira then. Just got a plain old helmet. Not sure we could even sell that. I'll try later. So, as far as Minsk, he doesn't have the wisdom required to use that scroll, but with wisdom 6, doesn't even matter what his wisdom is to start with. With the potion of insight, it's going to make his wisdom 18, so then he can resurrect somebody with this. Protects against lightning. Alright. Thank you very much.